Yeah, I wanted to also say thank you very much to the SPLOST committee, members of the community who helped support and worked very hard for the last few months to get that passed, especially the chairman, Suzanne Prince, who seemed to be at every event that we were at as far as forums for those candidates running for election. I think they did a great job, and obviously showed their work. Also, I wanted to say thank you to those who went to the polls and voted. Obviously, very few went. If you have a population in the county of 110,000 and 5,000, 6,000?
58,000 registered voters.
58,000 registered voters, then, and 5,000 voted. That's not a real good percentage of people who went and voted. So those of you who are from VSU, please get registered and vote and make your vote count. Stand for what you believe in. And I do appreciate those who stood with me and believe in what I've the work that I've done on council.
Mary.